Paul Schisler, we're aboard the Zephyr on the Statue of Liberty Express. I'm here with Anna and Diego. Diego, tell me a little bit about the Statue of Liberty Express.
The Statue of Liberty Express is the best option that you can come and see the Statue of Liberty, of course. It's a 1-hour tour departing from Sastre Seaport. This is perfect for your clients, seniors, students, adults, singles, married. Anyone can come here and enjoy this perfect view of the city and the Statue of Liberty.
The other thing that I really love about this tour is we have some of the best guides in New York City, and so it's very educational. You're learning about the history of the harbor, a lot of the architecture of the buildings, and a lot of different things from the greatest view in the city.
So I don't have a lot of money, Anna. I know looks can be deceiving, but how can I afford to take a trip on this amazing boat?
What's nice is we offer group rates for all different size groups. Tour operators get discounts. There's a student rate. You really can fit anyone's budget.
So I can fit all 10,000 million of my friends on this boat and have a blast.
Yes, and if you have 10,000 million friends, we offer 1 per 20 comps, so you'll have quite a few comps. My math is not that good, but I'm sure it's a lot.
You heard it, that's the truth, and I will see you on board. Be my friend. Why should tour groups come aboard the Zephyr?
One of the great things about the Zephyr is it fits up to 600 passengers. We have 3 different decks. The top deck is completely open air. We have the second deck that has inside and outside space, and the lower deck is all inside. So regardless of the time of year, you can always have an enjoyable time on board.
It's just a delicious tour. Mwah. This was the Statue of Liberty Express. I'm Anna on a boat here with Anna and Diego. Thank you so much for hosting me.
We'll see you soon.
Hasta luego. Bye.